Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Thursday, February 9th, 2023. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, today I am going to share some ways into how you can make your life and mind a little bit more positive. First off, I want to remind you that you matter and you always are going to matter. Don't ever let no one tell you otherwise. Don't let no one tell you that you can't do something that you know that you love. The only person that you should always listen to is yourself. I do also want to add something really important is always listening to your gut instinct. Listening to your gut instinct, I take it as a form of self-care. Why? Because if you cared about yourself, you would listen to that gut instinct. Whenever you're hungry, your body tells you and you go off and eat. Whenever you're sleepy, your body tells you and makes you feel sleepy and you go off and sleep. So when your body's telling you, I'm feeling real iffy about this, you should step back and not do whatever it is that your body's feeling iffy about. I just feel like that's a really good thing to keep in mind. So that's basically everything that I have to share. Remember to stay perfect.
Seniors, Justin's will be here on March 7th during all lunches to deliver cap and gown orders. You must have paid in full to pick up at lunch. If you cannot pick up your items on March 7th, please email Mrs. Small and she will hold on to your items until you can arrange pickup. The next HOSA blood drive will be on Friday, February 17th in the Ox Gym. The One Blood representative will be here at Central on Tuesday, February 14th during lunches to get students signed up to donate. You can also see Miss Townley in room 200 to sign up. You must be at least 16 years old to donate, and if you are 16, you must get a permission slip signed by a parent or guardian. One blood donation can save up to 3 lives. Women's soccer workouts will happen on February 3rd, 5th, 8th, and 10th from 2:45 to 4. Please bring tennis shoes. Tryouts will be February 13th and 15th from 2:45 to 4. See Mrs. Jones in room 204 with questions. Track and field tryouts will take place February 13th through February 17th from 2:30 to 4 p.m. at the track located behind the football field. Athletes must be registered through Dragonfly and have an approved physical before participating. Attention students wishing to take the College Board SAT. Central Cabarrus High School will be hosting the next SAT on Saturday morning, March 11th, here at CCHS. Those wishing to take the SAT can register at collegeboard.org. Boys tennis tryouts will begin on Monday, February 13th. To be eligible for participation in open courts, students must complete the athletic registration packet found on the athletic website and have a current athletic physical on file. There will be open courts on January 30th and February 6th from 2:45 to 4:15. Hope to see you out there. Today's lunch will be Alfredo bake with garlic breadstick, grilled chicken BLT, green beans, garden salad, mixed fruit, and fresh fruit. The weather for today is a high of 72 and a low of 50. The SAT word of the day is forfeit. Lose or be deprived of property or a right or privilege as a penalty for wrongdoing. Synonyms include penalty and fine. Those unable to meet their taxes were liable to forfeit their property. I once fell in love with someone who only knew 4 vowels. They didn't know I existed. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.